And you will die in your sins. If you do not believe that I am who I am.
Who are you?
What I have told you from the very beginning.
Telling you the truth. Whoever obeys my teaching will never die.
Now we know for sure that you have a demon. Abraham died and the prophets died. Yet you say that whoever obeys your teaching will never die.
Our father Abraham died. You do not claim to be greater than Abraham, do you?
And the prophets also died.
Who do you think you are?
If I were to honor myself, that honor would be worth nothing. The one who honors me is my father, the very one you say is your God. You have never known him, but I know him. If I were to say that I do not know him, I would be a liar like you, but I do know him, and I obey his word. Your father, Abram, rejoiced that he was to see the time of my coming. He saw it and was glad.
You're not even 50 years old, and you have seen Abraham!
I'm telling you the truth! Before Abraham was born, I am.
How long are you going to keep us in suspense? Tell us the plain truth. Are you the Messiah?
I have already told you, but you would not believe me. The deeds I do by my father's authority speak on my behalf. But you will not believe, for you are not my sheep.
My sheep listen to my voice. I know them and they follow me. I give them eternal life, and they shall never die. No one can snatch them away from me. What my Father has given me is greater than everything, and no one can snatch them away from the Father's care. The Father and I are one.
And the people again picked up stones to throw at him.
I have done many good deeds in your presence, which the Father gave me to do. For which one of these do you want to stone me?
We do not want to stone you because of any good deeds, but because of your blasphemy. You're only a man, but you're trying to make yourself God.
It is written in your own law that God said you are gods. We know that what the scripture says is true forever. And God called those people gods, the people to whom his message was given. As for me, the Father chose me and sent me into the world. How then can you say that I blaspheme because I said that I am the Son of God? Do not believe me then, if I am not doing the things my Father wants me to do, but if I do them, even though you do not believe me, you should at least believe my deeds, in order that you may know, once and for all, that the Father is in me, and that I am in the Father.